our kids back in the classroom and keep them back safe and sound where they belong. So we're opening up America. We're opening up America's schools. Thanks to President Trump's leadership, Big Ten football is back too. One week from today, at 3:30, Nittany Lions are going to be back on the gridiron. You know, I got to tell you, it is really great to be here in Pennsylvania with you all. You're just amazing.